Welcome back to the Business Exit Value Strategy. In today's tactic, we discuss the one objective and the homeowner real estate equity example. This is the Business Exit Value Strategy with one objective, seven goals, and 500 tactics. Statistically, only 25% of businesses continue beyond 15 years, and only 25% of those will sell. Why is it only 5% succeed? We have analyzed mid-sized companies for over 20 years. There are proven methods and common mistakes to success. This is the business development outline for you, the principal, to finish well and have a future assurance with real estate investments. Now, let's jump into today's tactic. Real estate has a few equity strategies. A person may rent and after 30 years have no equity. The principal may own real estate and continuously refinance, also known as cash out, and end up with no equity. The best practice is that the principal can pay off the mortgage and end up with the most equity. Other strategies include paying off early and fractional real estate, to be defined later. To clearly define real estate equity, it may be best to look at the math. If a real estate is purchased for $200,000, it may be worth $500,000 in 30 years. But if it is continuously refinanced and still has a mortgage, also known as debt, of $400,000, the principal may have an equity gain of only $100,000, where the 37% of homeowners with an equity objective could have a net gain of $500,000. Stand by for this week's chance to win a free gift. If this tactic was helpful, please like this video. Also, please subscribe to hear more tactics soon. And you may order the book, Business Exit Value Strategy, have your people attend individual tactic online courses, or contact us at TobiasBalda.com. For a chance to win our weekly free gift, the Hope and Courage Anchor Lion Hat, please submit a request or question in the comments section.